Ranos here, and welcome to Particle Mace. A fun little game where you're just a little ship, you fly around, you smash things. So, how about we begin with our game mode? Maybe next time we can even do the story mode. Look at your little ship, fly around. Oh my! Ah, I'm getting stuck! This mace isn't really doing what I wanted to do. Whee! Whee! And this game does have controller support, but in my opinion, it controls quite awfully with controllers. Then again, that's just me. Whoops. Because with control, I couldn't even get anything more than... ...14 points or something. Whee! In the other mode, you do get bad guys to swing at, who are also swinging at you, so you do have to be careful. So... and... whoop! Boom! Oh my. Might actually go on to do... whoop! Oh my! Oh, we're back. Oh, that's surprising. I thought we had gone to minion. Not my best. Let's go to menu and go to missions. Normal mode, heavy, fast, hardy, hyper, reboot, jelly. Okay, let's do this one. Tourist 1, travel to the spots. King Hill, stay within 600 meters of the start for 30 seconds. And earn double kill. Okay, let's see. Whee! Ah! And boom! Whee! Well, I'm fair to King of the Hill one. Nope. And boom! Ah, I got to kill that. Can't run right into his face. Try again. Whee! And... oh, nope, didn't get him. Yay, got the multiplier! And... come on! Yay! Whee! Getting lots of kills! What time's free multiplier? Oh, I lost my multiplier there. Whee! Let me go! Got the King of the Hill one. Wait, the edges kill me, which is unfortunate. Was the Taurus one again? Ooh. And... yay, got the Taurus. Oh, hello. Wait, did I get him? That's weird. Whee-hoo! Okay! Huh. Go 15 seconds without killing a foe. Kill a foe in under 10 seconds. Nice. Kill four! Huh. 3 out of 50. What's the next? Oh, those are my new missions. How can we get this guy? Nope. Nope, got the bugger! Okay, now let's do the quick draw by going straight for a target. Yeah. Damn it. So it's really hard to hit something. Damn it, better quick draw again. I will get quick draw! I can do it! Alright, there we go, target right away. Take a quick draw. We can't get pacifists in the same round. Okay, I got the quick draw. Wait, it just keeps giving you three at a time. Okay, this is interesting. Whee! So let's avoid the enemies for 15 seconds. Whee! Speedy Crusher! Oh, failed pacifist. Oh well.
Whee!
Now, what the... Oh yeah, gotta get four of them. And... Bonk! And... Woo! That's close. There's a lot of rocks around here. Got Slayer.
Whee!
Round over. Huh. So it makes you spin until you can't do anything else. So round always ends once you can either complete the objectives or can't complete them. Smash 8 asteroids. Get a score of 75. Oh, that's interesting. Let's do it!
Whee!
We're trying to avoid hitting anybody. And... people come right at me. Oh, yay! I got passives and then I go kill myself. Smash the special foe. Okay. Oh.
Whee!
Got it! And... Alright. Got that guy. Oh, don't know why he wasn't responding there. Why'd I run to a rock? God damn it. Travel to 2 spots. Okay, let's just do the travel one. Should be too hard.
Whee!
Is that 2? But there's 4 here. I gotta stop crashing into things! 10 hours in 15 seconds.
Whee!
Ah! My mouse went off screen. Why can't my mouse go off screen? I got the wrecking ball one.
Whee!
Let's try and get the 75 point score one. And... there's a lot of puzzles here. Ah, grab my mouse on the screen again. God damn it.
Whee!
Can't catch me! I got 75 score one. Oh, this round's over because there's nothing else I can do.
Whee!
Ow. Oh, magic, 2 of them this time. Let's see what else we can do. Kill 5 foes, avoid the black hole. Oh. Go 20 seconds without smashing an asteroid. Wow. Oh. Yoink. Oh my. Oh. Got. Well, bleh. Got the safe driver one. And the speedy crusher. I can get the hostile one. Oh, there's another hostile. How many more of those guys do I need? Pretty sure I've almost got all the points I need for that one. Oh my. Yay! I completed another one! Round over, because there's no other objectives that can be completed. Why did that suddenly send me into a wall? Why did you put me into a black hole? That'd be funny. So, next one. Let's see what we got. Wrecking Ball 2. Smash 15 asteroids. To my objective, go against the first one. Well, the second one of them. Can I last 20 seconds without smashing something? I have to just stay still. I guess you can smash bad guys though. Quite pleasant scenery, don't you think? Must be the pressure's done. Oh my, the maces are flying around. Yay, got safe driver. Okay, let's go around smashing stuff.
Whee!
And woo! Wrecking ball 2. And that's all the round. That's the round over because there's nothing else to complete.
Whee!
Hey, I actually smashed beyond the field. Cool. So we're getting somewhere. But I think we should end this one here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. Anyway, I tried wrong there. Oh well. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.